What's up? It's your favorite AC or God, and we are going to be going to the firing range today. I figured I'd give a little bit of a sneak peek into how I kind of get warmed up. I am brand new to the mouse and keyboard game. I normally use a controller. And so, figured I'd show what's going on here. They moved the firing range around a little bit. You just saw the snipers, the ammo, all the attachments. On every platform, you have your heals, your shields, all that good stuff. Over here, you have your assault weapons. I believe the scout is now as a marksman. And then here you have your heavy guns with the heavy ammo. If you're not sure of which guns are where, the ammos for the guns are right next to it, along with the grenades, thermite, and arc stars. All the attachments are located to the right. Here you have your three legendary loadouts, I guess you could call them. We have a Prowler, a Triple Take now, and a Kraber. And here is our new weapon, the Bocek Bow. There's the arrows and the two attachments for it right here, and along with the sights. Over here, we have the newly released Peacekeeper from the, I guess, loot packages, along with the ammo, all the attachments, all that good stuff. I tend to take maybe 5-10 minutes, maybe a little bit more, and I just come in here and I don't really look to like do anything too crazy. I normally go for the R99 because of the crazy recoil that it has, and I'll take a flatline. I'll use the flatline because of the stability that it has even without the attachments. And so, what I'll do is I'll just kind of go around. I'll pick up the gold backpack so that way I can pick up a bunch of ammo. And then I'll just go and just start hitting all the targets. I don't do it in any particular order or any type of way. I'll just start, you know, just shooting. You know, I'll take out the dummy, I'll hit the dummy, then switch the targets, I'll switch guns. Figure out the right reload point to get the shorter reload time, because there are two different animations for when you're reloading. And if the gun has a toggle switch for automatic and single fire, I'll mess with that as well. I like to stay on the platforms a little bit, kind of shift the targets a little bit, and then once I got the feel of that, once I feel like I'm doing okay with that, I'll start moving around. I'll jump around, I'll slide, I'll do a little shooting with no scoping, I guess you could call it, and just all around, just get the feel for the guns. Like I said, I normally use the R99 and flatline, but you can literally use any type of gun. I actually prefer at least to switch up the guns like every time you go on the firing range, just to kind of get a feel for all the weapons, all the different recoils and all that stuff. And I don't know if you know this, but with the flatline, when you switch it to the single fire, it actually fires two bullets. So keep in mind, if you got a really good trigger finger, you know, put the flatline on single fire mode and just firing those two burst shots, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. So hopefully this kind of helps you out a little bit. I mean, you don't have to do exactly what I do to get warmed up. I mean, I'm complete trash, so do not do what I do. But, I mean, I am getting a little bit better. So, if this kind of helps you out, let me know in the comments below. I really do appreciate it. A comment, a like, a share, a subscribe. It goes a long way. One thing that I did want to showcase here is all the legends that you could use in the... As long as they're unlocked, you can use them. And especially with the new character Valkyrie. My favorite legend to use is Horizon. She's really cool, really badass. I like her a lot. So, with all of that, I'll catch you next time. See you later.